Okay, it's 7:45. Look at that engine. Makes me think of United Nations for some reason. I'm gonna send this to Will, North Carolina. It blew it, he did blow his horn over there when there was a truck, a car over there or something, vehicle. Going awful fast, I thought. Okay, that's going northeast into Humboldt, which is a little bit north of Jackson on 45, which goes down to Sumner, Tennessee, yeah. I forget where it goes down into Mississippi. But, yeah, I saw that engine coming, white engine like that. I've never seen anything like that. And it just made me think of, like, United Nations. I don't know why, because that's what their vehicles generally look at. They didn't have a UN written on it or printed on it or anything, but a white train engine that I've not ever seen before on these tracks. Maybe they're getting ready to do something. No, not our government. They'd never do anything to hurt us.